28th, 2018. There's some watermelon seedlings that I grew. I pulled up some of the beet area. And there's one right there. And some over in this patch. That's where the scallions were at. You can see watermelon seedlings coming up. Need to water them.